vicious combinations.
Big power jab.
Misses with the kick.
Under three.
Good punch.
Assassin with a strong combination.
Big kick misses.
Good kick.
And they clinch here.
And they break free.
Oh, big kick!
Wow!
Just missed with that huge kick.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Oh!
Wow!
He's gonna finish it! That's it! It's all over! What a knockout!
What power that guy has in his hands.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer. Up next, it's a middleweight showcase between Vicious and Conor McGregor. tip. Vicious.
Are you ready?
Conor McGregor.
Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for McGregor. Black trunks for Vicious. Joe, we have literally seen him grow up inside the octagon. A mainstay for so many years. Never a title contender, but yet a fighter who people love to watch. And that will never change. That will be the legacy that he leaves the octagon with.
Nice jab.
He lands a head kick.
Big uppercut.
Hard straight punch.
How good is this?
Big straight punch.
Nice knee. Very nicely done.
Now he's got the double underhooks.
Just over three now.
And he pummels out of it.
Great jab.
Big shot!
Joe, he's hurt.
Vicious shot to the body.
Strong jab.
Rocked him with that right hand. Hard straight punch.
Nice combination.
Huge uppercut.
Big takedown.
Damage left hand.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
And they're loose. Changing stances.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Straight punch.
Vicious with the lead kick.
Good punch.
They split.
Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon.
Couldn't agree with you more.
Vicious with a strong jab.
Good job, guys.
Our first round is in the books.
Let's take a look at some of the action here.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
Round two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage. Good job of timing strikes here. Nice left hand.
And again, he fights southpaw. Take a look at the number of leg kicks landed. Vicious is really using them to slow his opponent down.
It's a good kick.
Solid leg kick. Outstanding technique here. Great job defensively and some outstanding counters. Joey's trying to get his opponent to commit and then fire back with that counter.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Oh, that caught him.
Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Flying knee. Look at this, takedown. Reversal here. Nicely done.
McGregor's going for the choke.
He escapes a rear naked choke. Nice reversal here.
Half guard now.
Good job. Yeah, good job. Oh, there he goes. Full mount. There we go.
and he's got the reversal. Nice sweep. Now he's in the guard.
Look at this. Back to his feet.
Just missed with the straight left. Head kick! Oh, that head kick landed!
He caught him with the head kick.
Kicks.
Caught him with a left.
Both men landing in that exchange.
10 seconds.
Flag for the team.
They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two.
Last round, guys. You ready? You ready?
Third and final round. Joe, that was a good round we just saw. It'll be very interesting to see if the fighters can keep this pace, though.
I think they will keep this pace. I think they're actually going to probably start turning it up a notch as we head down the home stretch.
Nice hook. Man, he has really worked the midsection well. And you can see the bruising on the left side of his body. That's a solid straight. Wow! Kick missing.
Oh, flying knee. Beautiful body shot there, too.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Wow! Oh!
Oh,
the knee! Nasty knee to the head lands. Vicious knees.
Aware that he is behind on the judges' scorecards. So he's going to look for the finish any way he can.
He's got to either get a submission or get the knockout because he's not going to get a decision. Flying knee attempt. It appears that cut is getting worse.
Nice, solid left hand.
He caught the kick.
Oh, he got clipped.
Oh, flying knee!
Big! Power jam. Oh, yeah. Oh, big kick.
Oh, he hurt him. Bad. Bad.
Whoa.
High kick.
He scores with a huge left.
Oh, he's out cold.
It is all over.
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check it out here. Oh, man. KO.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 44 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by